Good morning, Tigers. I'm Noel.
And I'm Brennan.
Today is February the 4th.
And this is your morning roar. Special shout out to Jackson Macbeth for that sweet, beautiful guitar solo on that intro.
Check the online bulletin for a link to the OKC Thunder Black Heritage Creative Poster Contest. This contest is open to high school students in honor of Black History Month. See Miss Tracy Gibson for more details about the contest.
Today, the University of North Texas will be here at 11 a.m.
Wichita State will also be here today, and their visit will be at 1 p.m.
On February 11th, Oklahoma State University will be here at 9 a.m. If you're interested in any of these places, please contact your counselor for more information.
The 8th grade reading equivalency test will be today in room 501 after school. Bring a pen.
Now here's some upcoming events for Tiger Palooza.
The Tiger Palooza opening ceremony is this Friday at 1:30 p.m.
Tiger Palooza movie night will be Friday, February 7th from 8 to 10 p.m. in the North Gym. Donations will be taken for bridges.
The Tiger Palooza Blacklight Dodgeball Tournament will be Monday, February the 10th from 6 to 9 p.m. in the North Gym. The cost for teams is $5 per person, including coaches. Get together your teams of five. Forms are in 513 and are due February the 7th.
Tiger Palooza Trivia Night is Thursday, February 13th, 7 to 9 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. Teams of 3 to 5 people are eligible to win five $20 gift cards to Victoria's Pasta Shop.
That sounds fun. Sophomores, if you are interested in auditioning for Aegis English, you should prepare a typed paragraph on your favorite author and come to one of the five lunch sessions to complete a timed writing prompt. The time portion of the audition will be offered this week every day during upperclassmen lunch. Report to student services. You will have the entire lunch hour to complete your writing sample. See your current English teacher or Ms. Doolittle in room 405 for more information.
We'll be right back after this promo.
T-Pal movie night, come on down. February 7th, 8 to 10 p.m. Show in Space Jam.
Here's your dodgeball squad with your weather.
Hey Tigers, we're the dodgeball squad, and we're here to give you your forecast. Today will be cloudy with areas of drizzle reaching a high of 36. It'll be windy with winds reaching 20 miles an hour, so make sure to stay warm.
On Wednesday, we'll see a 70% chance of snow with a high of 33. Let's hope there's a snow day.
And on Thursday, it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 39. That's the latest look at your forecast.
The Astro World Blacklight Dodgeball Tournament is on February 10th at 6 p.m. and $25 a team. The due date is Friday, February 7th in room 513. All proceeds go to the Bridges in Norman.
We hope to see everyone there for you guys for a good cause. Now back to you guys. Ooh!
Thank you, Stuco. Get your dodgeball teams together and crush the competition. Now, here's your club news.
ASL Club meets today in room 502 during upperclassmen lunch. Come on down if you want to get wet.
Native American Club will be having an Indian taco sale February the 13th. They will be selling tacos and cookies in the commons.
Soupstill Magazine was created in the 1970s by a group of students, including our very own Mr. Levy. It's a magazine by the people, for the people, and we're only accepting submissions until February 7th. That is this Friday. Links to the website can be found on posters around the school. Remember, no submissions will be accepted after this week, so get those submissions in.
That's all for your club news. Now let's go over to Jared with the sports report.
Hey, it's Jared with the sports. Signing day will be this Wednesday at 8:15 a.m. to 8:45 a.m. Come out and celebrate these magnificent athletes as they look ahead to their next chapter. Wrestling will be competing away today at the Midwest City Duel. Come out and watch the wrestling team pin the competition. Varsity basketball faces Stillwater today. It's an away game, but we still need to show some Tiger support. Fill the stands to make lots of noise for Colin Wilson and the rest of the Tiger basketball. Keep an eye out for updates on the swim team's road to regionals. Sign up for upcoming sports events related to Tiger Palooza to support a great cause. Be sure to follow our sports coverage on Instagram at @NHS_bandwagon. That's it for sports. Back to you guys.
Before we wrap up our announcement, we want to thank you all for helping us on our path to 1,000 subscribers.
Did we actually hit it though?
We nearly hit halfway there, but we still have a long way to go.
Come on, guys.
Want that
please.
Diamond play button.
If you haven't hit it already, hit the subscribe button. Please, dude. Yeah.
The link is right there.
YouTube.com/morningroar.
And remember,
it's always a great day to be a tiger.
Roar.